simple chord trick even beginners can enjoy. I just realized this.